moves the puck a lot. He's got like 14, 15 assists. Really good IQ, good hockey player, good teammate, just all around good hockey player.
Works hard, shoots the puck well, it means a lot to us. He's one of our top scorers for 2 years in a row now, so he's a big part to our team.
I love hockey, it brings you together as a team. You really make good friends, and it's like a real life family out there. I started in my backyard when I was like 3 or 4. I think I'd just go around the backyard with my dog, would chase me around, try going after the tennis ball. That's how I learned how to stick handle, and then I got put in house league next year. Definitely my parents. My dad, that's all he ever talks about is hockey. My mom, she's always at all the games. They're both hockey fanatics. Definitely the KBC last year. I mean, we might have lost, but it was still a good experience up there. Probably just getting to the key bank center last year. Any type of chicken, I know, I love chicken. Or steak. Dreams and Nightmares by Meek Mill. Miracle. Playing in Niagara a lot, I like his player, so Dwyer is part of my favorite. I like his Nets off. I get a lot of my moves from him, and I always study him. I always time my left skate first. I wouldn't be player of the week without my teammates. They wouldn't have all those assists they had very